You gotta move, Bubby. Come over here. You're in the way. We have to get this dog out of the way. Come on. Come on, Husky boy. All right. Now I'm ready to teach you the difference in fun and funny. Are y'all ready for another English lesson? This is B2. She is two. You ready, B2? So, what's the difference? We have fun and we have funny. They're not the same, okay? I might be fun, but I also might be funny. I hope I'm both. So, let's look at fun first. Vamos a ver primero fun. Fun quiere decir divertido. Watching movies together is fun. Ver películas juntos es divertido. It's fun. Fun. Divertido. Divertirse is to have fun. Have fun. We had fun. Had. Recuerdas el pasado de have. We had fun watching the movie. We had fun. Nos divertimos viendo la película. We had fun watching the movie. That's fun. Es divertir. Divertido, okay? Funny is more complicated. Funny quiere decir gracioso or chistoso, right? Like SpongeBob is funny. The Wedding Crashers is a funny movie. We laughed a lot. It made us laugh. The Wedding Crashers is a funny movie. The next definition of funny is raro or sospechoso. Like me, when I was at the hospital the other day, I was really funny feeling. Me sentí muy rara, you know. I was rara, you know. I'm still a little funny feeling, but I'm getting a lot better. So I felt really funny. I felt different. I felt strange, all right? But it doesn't have to be that type of funny. Here's another example. That's funny. That's strange. The light is on, but I know I turned it off. Yo creo que sería algo así como que raro o que sospechoso. La luz está prendida, pero estoy seguro que la apagué. You know, that's funny. If you feel funny, that's how I was. If you feel funny after taking the medicine, you should lie down. Or is it lay down? I might have confused them. Oh my goodness, I have to go look now. If you feel funny after taking the medicine, you should lie down. And the last definition, y la última definición de funny que quiero enseñaros es, funny quiere decir gay. Okay. No quiero ofender a nadie, pero así es como hablamos, así es el inglés real y es como jerga, ¿ok? Y no es, es como una palabra, depende de cómo lo usas, es grosero, ¿ok? Por ejemplo, si tuviera un amigo que es gay, yo podría decir que es funny, you know, okay? Por ejemplo, oh, Jen can't date Billy, porque Jen es una chica, ¿no? Billy es un chico, porque este chico, pues, le gusta a los otros chicos porque es gay. He's funny. Okay, that's real English, and I don't want to offend anybody. I don't recommend you use that. So, let's give a little review. Something fun is something enjoyable. Algo que es fun es algo que disfrutas hacer. Something funny makes you laugh. Si te ríes, es porque es funny. Si es divertido, es porque es fun. Okay? So, tell me something. Tell me something that's fun to you, and tell me something that's funny to you in the comment section below. And thank you all so much for all your support. Take care.